I didn't check my phone on it.
I'm playing Mafia. This nigga, I am recorded. I kill you.
What happened?
I'm not hearing things, am I?
Didn't sound right. Imagining things.
Just give it time.
I don't know, man. Maybe I should kiss up more.
Yeah. If I was you, I'd kiss up less.
How you figure?
Remember when you met the boss's wife? Remember what you said to her?
Yeah, I asked her when her baby was due. Oh, shit.
Unless she's talking about picking out names, you never ask when the baby's due.
Guess we should check that out. Gonna take more than you to hurt me. Let's try over here now.
All right, y'all. Butt dip.
Bye-bye.
Deuces. Let me make sure I got all my shit. My notebook. I don't need that syllabus. All right. All right, Kev's on the phone?
Yeah, that's right.
I think a boo boo, anyways. Loses.
Looks like that cat turned pussy and run off. Every time he's on my street, like,
Nigga.
That's funny. Sort of. They call me Hades.
Fuck Enzo. Sal Marcano called here not 10
minutes
ago. Where's
my cat? Oh, yeah.
Told me come hella high water,
still
I'm
gonna
keep this place running. He better not hear otherwise. Jesus Christ.
Ain't yeah, still in there. About.
We deal with that nigga and old Sal do right by us. We'll see.
Stay easy. Otherwise, they get real messy real fast.
Okay. Whatever you say, man.
See how easy that was? Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Good deal. You're making the right call, no question about it.
Oh, you done good, Scotty.
slew of their damage. I was able to control a lot of their damage. I wound up absorbing all the ultimates there and just kind of eating it and played that much better.
I will show you a goddamn face. Now where are you?
You should see her. I was going to say,
call them.
Down,
I want to make a deal. Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined. You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you can protect me?
Wait, are they serious?
Look at what I did to you.
Did they just, like, straight up give away the portal demon so they can attack the mid-tower? That's wild. We're gonna get at least one though.
Next time, let me catch you napping.
All right, so comparing the gold there, the average player is worth about 250 to 300 gold. So that plus the tower is actually a little bit more than the portal demon, but minus my gold for the death as well in the rotation. We're 250 gold behind. Plus, we can't ever get that portal demon back. We can trade one later on, but that's still neutral experience. It's gonna be
Gotta unload some of this cash in the holler.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Keep this safe.
Need to make a deposit, Cher.
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
See anything you need? Let me see what you got. Use it.
I mean, I personally, I'd rather be going for the Kronos. I'd be, if I was the jungler, I'd be rushing back to the Kronos and not the Flood of Osiris. It's going to delay us for 40 minutes. Especially considering I can't push towers again.
Look at his whim.
Balls of steel, bro. Oh God!
Friends of yours?
Pussy ass motherfuckers used to work for me.
Fire it off!
motherfucker. Those assholes are getting out there. Let's see him explain this to Sal. Come on, you dipshits.
You didn't.
Explosives in a couple of spots I got round the quarry. No way I'm just walking away and leaving all this to Sal. Right there's the first batch. Rig that one up, then we'll move on to the rest.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out. But all we ended up with was chapped nutsacks.
Got it.
They teach you that in the army?
Nope. Sunday school.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of you.
Or going up against me.
I told you that piece of shit hands over
time.
Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna bury that cocksucker right next to the goddamn nigga. Huh?
Over there!
Oh, God.